tuned. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Hope you enjoy.
Abby, whom are you going to meet today?
Ara.
Ara, you excited?
Yeah.
Huh? Really excited?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Ara is your best friend from kindergarten.
Yes. Are you excited too, Izzy? You know that he actually came here about maybe 6 years ago, I think? Yeah? Four years ago.
Oh, yeah, five.
5 years ago. Okay. Yes. And you really enjoyed it. Yes. Okay, let's go in. Let's go. Got the money? Yeah? So they got two free vouchers when we bought the ticket, and from those two vouchers they can exchange some money. It's a laundry cafe. So they've done with the laundry. Okay, so they've finished with their jobs, so they got money. So they earn money for each job that they do. They complete. You got the money, darling? How much did you earn? Huh? How much did you earn? Yeah? Should I ask?
Yeah.
Yes, let's put, yeah, I think some of them now.
They ask you whether you know
what you're doing. Oh, okay. Ini lumayan sekarang ya.
Okay, so they're going to work at the radio station now. Let's see what they have to do. And the people who work here, they actually know how to speak English as well, so don't worry. They can explain it to you clearly what to do. How is it, girls? What do you have to do here?
So they ask questions on the radio, and we get to request a song when you requested Blackpink, and people put Blackpink.
Oh, okay. What is it?
Ice cream song.
Ice cream song. Okay, so what do you have to do exactly in there? Girls?
They ask you questions, and you go live on radio.
Oh, I see. Okay, so how much do you get? Do you get more money there?
Yeah, 10.
Nice. 10. Okay. So now Izzy's turn. She's done this before when she was 4 years old. Dealer. Okay. Oh, this is the firefighter, I think. Nursery. Yeah, I know. You can make pizza too here, I think.
Izzy, look after it. Thank you. have this in a few places though, like in KL, Bangkok. Yeah, KL, Bangkok and then Tokyo. No, no. One of my colleagues at work to stick to the one in Tokyo.
Oh, you got 5 for all that thing that you've done. Okay, so the kid's going to go to the salon now for a manicure, pedicure, some massages. I think they deserve it because they've been working pretty hard all this time and they've earned a bit of money. So Easy chose to be a worker here so she doesn't have to pay anything, so she will get paid. And Abby chose to be the customer. So Easy is actually giving massage to Abby now.
Oh no! Oh.
they put one for Izzy too. Yeah, but it's good at least they put it, you know, for her as well. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Semoga ya. Not every stand. Oh, every belum ya. Yay, you got 20. How was it? Can I see? Oh wow. How much did you get?
20.
20, and you also got
the chocolate. I got 5.
That's right.
I didn't have to pay anything to get it.
That's right. So they are waiting now to take their turn as a firefighter. So they're getting ready now.
Thank you.